Peppos and Truku are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos. Peppos and Truku are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos.
Does anyone here know Lacrosse?
To get the score. So zero Rosary.
Yeah.
Is this what changes the score?
Guess what the percentage is.
Where's the scoreboard thing?
In the cross, do they go like at 1 point, 2 points?
No, we could have been. If we would have beat Marmy in the show, we would have
won. Zero, one.
Which is crazy.
Was that the game at home?
Yeah, it was here. Oh my god. I had the sickest goal of my life.
That was the game that Coach C.
Yeah.
Shit.
Any of Shea, you see it. I don't know if you were there. But Mount Carmel, my junior year.
I've heard of it.
Pigs told him. Pigs told him to just go
home. He's just the out of bounds.
He's a piece of shit.
Goal by Murphy Harris.
I need you to make sure the scoreboard, the period, and the time matches up with what's on that scoreboard.
Oh, so you use that spot?
Yeah, that'll pause it, and you can also change it automatically. Side, and you move it down. If it's really loud on the left side, then you move it down. But if it's 5, you just wait for the time. If it's really loud, you just turn this off to mute it until you figure out what's really loud. This doesn't move. This.
Goal by Rosary.
That's good for the teacher. This helps. Static.
I don't remember what
the static. You move this till it's not.
That's the sound, Joe.
And then this. This. You just need this here. It's pretty straightforward. And then everything goes through here. That's pretty much it. If you want to say you can, but you don't have to do that, that's not working right now.
Wonder, you don't want that.
Oh, yeah.
Peppos and Truco are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos.
Looks like we have time out here.
I remember when Coach Big thought that we were gonna wear the clear things. I was like, yeah, that's gonna be a no.
I could just tell this.
He just has to wear a mask.
That's so good.
I look at pictures from our sophomore year. This is third junior.
No, it's on cash. I still have my wallet from like second grade, so could be worse.
Those kids
would be valuable.
Thank you to the Providence Catholic Men's Club for providing food and drinks tonight. Stop at the table near the concession stand. This is open to all players and parents in attendance.
Thank you, Steve. Listen, I'm here to serve. We understand that. understand 100%.
You're gonna be a junior.
I live in the house, actually.
You're in a frat.
Yeah.
Keep the balls out of the house.
You guys have to keep it down. There's recording. Everything you say, they can hear.
Yeah. Keep dropping the hard R.
Whoa.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Is it crack?
Is that
slot? I don't
know how many
stiffers
up here. I'm only 22 years old, so they're freshmen. As they go and play in the USPHL,
Oh, where's the free food at?
It's
free food at.
They're giving
cap, right?
Yeah, cap. I put a star, but it's right there.
Let's go get food.
What's it at?
Is
that guy a toy?
Out!
George, get this one out too, bro.
That school is number one.
You get out of here too, dude. See him?
You gotta watch out.
So, zoom in and zoom out is these two people. And you can just move around.
What are you listening to right now? It's not connected to you have a mic for the game? Is this going on YouTube or something?
Yeah, there's car. You got a mean film, bro. Joey, did you throw a razor top?
This control is how loud or how amplified it is. Don't worry, it seems like that, sir. If it's really loud on one side, you just move it down. One side's loud.
Okay.
And it moves it out. Never touch this, because I turn everything
like
off.
Okay.
Don't touch this.
Yeah.
This is if it's real static, you just move it to where it's not.
Yeah.
And then this stays the same, all of these stay the same. And then, like I said, if it's real, like, you move this to find it.
Okay.
Is that it? And there'll be one or two mics, if any, on here tomorrow. So. And then we'll plug it through here and you'll hear it.
Okay.
So it's kind of, it's all about finessing this with the dials.
Yeah, making it sound good. Yeah.
But, like, you know, there's like the four dials. And I'll be next to you. I'll be next to you.
Okay.
Up until but that's like the quickest way to learn it. It's not too hard.
Thunder was a whole lot of surgery talking to software.
Goal by Rosary.
I heard she got with Joey Moore too.
No. She had eight last year at the end of the year. Like she has like
she got seven while she was in a relationship.
Seven times she cheated. She made her year. But she right now she's got like 20 something.
What?
Yeah. He's like a sugar daddy. She used to sit by me in bed. She came to
show. Dude, I said hi to her one time. She just ignored me like the way she ignored me. Fuck you.
She came into school and she's like, "Do you imagine bought me a pair of $500?"
God, but like, where is this girl?
But she's 16 or 22.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna catch a charge. Oh, it's so crispy.
She transferred
to the she
Peppos and TrueCore are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos.
Josh, use this chair. Score. Watch
people that play lacrosse.
The guy eating a sandwich in a black shirt.
Can't
leave
an SD card.
I've sitting here while George is saying it to some guy.
Joe's too nice of a guy.
Bruno
just... Dude, even when we're up, Bruno like purposely tries to make us lose.
He gets a multi penalty.
There was a 75-pound freshman that he broke our like left finger slipper. I'm like, bro, how do you break this thing off?
Oh, I do have one.
Wait, he broke the worst thing.
It was the default that you used. Yeah. It wasn't mine, but it was like coaches.
All of Bruno's penalties
are
slashing.
Yo, you know that one kind of box?
Yeah, he got a 2 minute sport from line.
For no reason. That was Sam's little cousin that broke his stick.
What game do you think was worse, yesterday or locked?
Dude, locked.
Dude, I play horrible.
So
I play free.
You play hockey, right?
You know Bennett Davis?
Yeah, it's the long one.
He lives in Lamar.
How's it going, guys?
Yeah.
Where does he go?
Are you even here for the club?
Yeah. You are? Okay, good. Are you able to help tomorrow night?
I can.
Dude, I don't know.
I know who it is. I don't know.
That's why I
called him. He was on, like, True or I was on True.
Goal by Rosary.
Our worst game by
far. Well, Loki,
it was 14-0.
When you guys were saying how the boys get hurt less, I like forgot that it like hurts to get hit.
Because, like, bruise, you could, like, rip it right off his shin. Oh, yeah. He has no reaction.
It's
a just stand there for
3 seconds.
Because
we need a backup goalie. Because Jaden Leonard didn't show up for like half the season. So we hit Bruce in the period. We could have won a lot more games for New Year's.
Bruce was like,
good.
Bruce said that the only thing he's played his whole career for lacrosse, the only position he's played is.
I remember Bruce came to do the same setup as the youth camp when I was a coacher. And someone like ripped the ball right in his head. That's when we knew we were like, damn, he's gonna be a Celtic.
That's a Celtic right there.
Is there two halves to this game?
Yeah. And then Jaden Leonard smoked I think it was Bennett Davidson. I think you see Jaden was standing like at the 30, and we had a net at the 45. Jaden shot it, missed the net, like really bad. And there was a kid sitting on the fence here. And I think the kid just got like hit in the face. Pretty sure. Talked to Declan Ray
because he thought you would have to play here.
Because he thought you didn't know that.
I couldn't figure it out.
That was so stupid.
Well, so you did this year off time. Now he's classing. So yeah, he's five or 6 years out of school.
You know who I saw at Chipotle? Abraham Acosta.
Dr. Slaw.
Didn't he transfer?
Yeah, he
was the East. I thought he was the West.
No,
They wouldn't even let him on the team if he came.
No, they only got that.
It's like a rule.
I don't even know if he can come back
to the conference. No, he could transfer back in here, but they couldn't let him on the team. Like, that's what we were debating with Hurley. What Hurley was.
Goal by Rosary.
Let's go,
a lot of people.
in the sidelines. We're a bunch of boys in the shape today. Might hop on the field. Should I suit up? That'd be hilarious. Things would get too fired soon. That would be so close. I mean, we probably wouldn't even get caught.
Yeah, man, we...
No, they don't have middies or anything. All 10 are down there. Ever, man.
This should be saying
if
the rest
of them are a bunch of guys.
What's happening?
I got some
like... Yeah,
because
I got
hockey. Who is it?
There's 12 of them. Here, if you want to take a look at these guys.
Where did he play?
Peppo's and Truco are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppo's is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppo's.
Cole by Rosary.
Call me the drink kid. We were making fun of this kid. We put in intramural sorority football tournament. We were making fun of this kid for wearing eyeball. One of my buddies was like, you look like the drip kid right now.
I'll take this.
How much time do you want for half? 5 minutes. You guys hear from Morgan?
Yeah.
Morgan is the ghost.
It was really
Bruno threw a stick at her.
Goal by Rosary.
There was one time Harry got a concussion freshman year, and I straight up told Morgan, I was like, Morgan, he looks high. So if you see the mom, I'm like, yeah. She's like, what do you mean? I'm like, he looks like he's stoned. And she was like, okay.
Did you hear that? Joe. Katie's right there. Right?
You guys can switch now.
This is 37 seconds.
What time is your guys' game?
And at halftime, it's Rosary 9, your Providence Catholic Celtics 2. All youth players, please register at the gate to be eligible for our raffles and contests. We will have a halftime shooting competition and raffles for free PCHS lacrosse camp during the boys' game.
Hey, Noah, come on, Noah, we gotta go do the game. Come on, be part of the team here, Noah.
PCHS Boys Lacrosse Youth Summer Camp is June 26th to the 29th. The two sessions include a skills camp and a 5v5 game tournament. Players in grades 3 through 9 are invited to attend. Keep your lacrosse skills sharp during the summer with our introduction and immersion in the oldest sport in America. To register, please visit our website at providencecatholic.org and click on the Athletics tab to access the summer camp registration. PCHS Girls Lacrosse Youth Summer Camp is July 10th through 13th. This fundamental skills camp is open to players in grades 3 through 9, and it's a great way to keep your lacrosse skills sharp during the summer. To register, please visit our website at providencecatholic.org and click on the Athletics tab to access the summer camp registration. Be sure to follow Providence Catholic High School Lacrosse on social media at ProviLax and at LacrossePC on Twitter and Providence Lacrosse on Facebook. Go Celtics!
Hey, you want to plug that fan in?
Yeah.
More air circulation in here. It might be plugged in.
I think it's plugged in. It's just not turned on.
Did you say the question was that? It's all good.
Peppos and Truco are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos.
By Rosary.
hire a service. If you think about it, it's a bunch of part-time employees versus people who come in for like an hour and a day.
Isn't that how that's going
to work? Like other stuff, like Marist has like a whole like salad bar and shit, man. They should have cool stuff.
I think that's what stuff they're trying to take out.
Goal by Rosary.
I
Peppos and Truco are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos.
Yeah, I think I bought one of those that I just put in. I think a lot of them.
Someone lost his ticket. I'm gonna follow on the ball.
It's like you're not
straight.
You
should just go to the secret. You say this is a secret.
2 minutes left.
Here we go.
No, but I feel like
we should. Score 15.
It's 15.
15.
Peppos and Truco are happy to be working together. Support this local, veteran-owned sub shop located in Palos Hills who is helping to give back to communities near them. Established in 1976, Peppos is here to deliver different and delicious subs for everyone in the community. Enjoy these great subs and come in and support Peppos.